Alright, here we are, Mount Baldy. There's the trail going up. So we have to go make our way up that way. We're not going up these rocks though. That little rock trough up there, a little bit of scrambling. Kind of a sketchy down climb. There's my pack just for size. Down climb. Love this little site here. You come around the corner, all of a sudden somebody made like a little fire pit, a big stone chair. There's a trail right there. Coming around from back to that little ledge there. That's like a lot of exposure. Alright, here we are. It's 2 hours and 9 minutes to the top here.
Top of Mount Baldy. And since February, I just broke through 40,000 feet elevation gain since February.
I don't know. This looks pretty technical down here. See how we've fallen down that way. Near there. Coming down from up there, down to this ground here. It's kind of drop off, it seems, everywhere here. So this is as far as I go. It gets too drop off-y there for me. Especially with no one to go first, you know. You know what I'm saying? Fuck, man, I have to go back that way. How's it going? I had to just come from up there. It's like straight up. I don't know if you can, it's kind of like terrain like that. See right there? That's where I kind of crawled to and I was looking down. And that's the drop off down to there. So I had to climb back up there and go around. See that little trail is right there? I had to go around.
Okay, I'm on the second peak. The first peak is behind me. God, there's hardly any wind. I'm just totally sweating, totally soaked. Must be like 25 degrees out here or something. Been up here.
So I made it up between those two tree spots there, between that one and that one. Then it just turns to this casual pathway through the trees. Give you a lot of nice shade. It's perfect for right now. I'm gonna head over this way. There's no wind, it's so quiet.